about time. So today we're making a peanut butter and jelly old fashioned. So you get a rocks glass and you add an ounce of it and a half of peanut butter whiskey. And then 3/4 of an ounce of rye. Couple dashes of bitters. And a Luxardo cherry. I've got a little bit of ice in the glass, so I'm going to give that a swirl with a couple cubes. And then add more ice.